I definitely would be there and support the plan to return our troops safely home soon and get that started and make sure that the Iraqi government starts taking care of ending their own civil war. We want to bring our troops home safely and responsibly, but we have to have a plan to begin it and to begin it. I would very much love to support Senator Obama and his plan.